martial arts champion. Puja Tomar will want to test her wushu striking against the Muay Thai of Stamp. Stamp has the height, has the reach. Puja Tomar's got to get off those side kicks, those rapid fire hand combinations. Stamp taking her time, seeing what the Indian is made of, testing her metal.
Stamp Fairtex predicts a head kick KO of Puja Tomar, and she's starting to set that up now, but that was a beautiful little catch. Redirect puts Stamp Fairtex on her back, but she pops right back up. Puja Tomar needs to keep doing that. She needs to put Stamp down, make her work. Oh, she gives up her back. She tried to sweep right there. She tried to catch and sweep, but she gives up her back. And now Stamp is on her back looking for that rear naked choke.
Now Stamp Fairtex sinks sub on Puja Tomar in the opening round. She wants to find the rear naked. Got the hooks in here, Stamp Fairtex. She'll work for it slowly.
Puja Tomar's got to defend that left arm of Stamp Fairtex. She can't let her get that arm out because then she's going to be able to lace up the rear naked choke and apply that squeeze. Right now, the arm, the right arm of Stamp Fairtex is still on the chin, so it's not quite a choke yet. You can still squeeze on both sides of the artery and still finish, but that's a high-level choke. And I don't know if Stamp Fairtex has that type of technical capability, but if she keeps working on it, she could start to slowly inch that arm underneath the chin of Puja Tomar.
Stamp Fairtex trying to lock the figure four around the body to no avail though. This is the fourth mixed martial arts contest for Stamp Fairtex. She's 3-0. Puja Tomar comes in 4-3. The four-time national wushu champion still has the two-sport world champion on the back. Here comes Stamp! This crowd going bananas! Every time she lands something, they scream for Stamp Fairtex. Tries to flip her out like an Indian pancake. Stamp in control. Gonna get the full mount. Yes, she does. Drops the ground and power. Stamp Fairtex choosing her mark. Trying to open her up to land the right hand. Stamp taking her time. Showing tremendous composure.
Stamp was a little high in that mount and enabled Puja Tomar to squeak out the backside. Now she's attempting to go for that leg. Good defense so far by Stamp Fairtex as she able to sit up, posture up, grabs the back of the head. Watch those right hands start to come.
The evolution of Stamp Fairtex has been phenomenal over the last 18 months. Look at this again. Composition on Tomar, dropping the elbows from a vertical position. Spins around Stamp Fairtex. It's on one-way traffic. Takes her back again. That's definite. Stamp Fairtex, a house on fire. And Puja Tomar gets onto her back. Stamp Fairtex has her all tied up with no place to go, taking the punishment. Gonna try and flip her out again.
Hips wrapping a few submissions by extending those arms like that. She's got to create some kind of scrambles because right now she's given a bad position after bad position.
Tomar not defending. Referee Olivia Cole straight on top of the action. Here comes Stamp trying to finish her. Is Olivia Cole going to stop it? Tomar not defending. Stamp continues to punish her. Smack back to the kisser. Smack back between the eyes. The left hand. The power. Now the right hand switch. Put your Tomar in a hold and a bother. She's been flattened out again. They'll need a spatula to get her off the canvas. Put your Tomar nowhere to go. Olivia Cole may stop it.
Performance. That was a lot of ground domination. She looked good in a lot of these grappling exchanges, able to maintain positions. You can see Puja Tomar tried to reap out the leg, but in doing so, she gave up her back. And that was pretty much the beginning of the end. Look at Puja Tomar offering up her neck, saying you can take it if you want, but she didn't want it. She just wanted to sit there and drop bombs on her, raining in shot after shot. Eventually, Olivier Cost had to jump in. He saw enough. Called the odds of that one.
The most dangerous woman on the planet, Stamp Fairtex, kickboxing world champion, Muay Thai world champion, now 4-0 in mixed martial arts with 3 finishes. Let's go to top now, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Coste, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 27 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of technical knockout, Stamp Fairtex!